Angry parents have confronted the Education Minister and her department over asbestos found in their local public school. At a heated meeting at Newcastle East Public School last night, Minister Sarah Mitchell apologised for a lack of information that's contributed to parents' distress over the safety of their children.
It's the country's oldest school with a legacy problem. Workers replacing an old roof in December to remove decades-old bonded asbestos also found the more dangerous, friable kind. Parents say they were kept in the dark, only told when children returned last week.
Are we to wait 20 years to see whether our children are going to be sick?
I've got deep concerns about the children of the past, not only the children that have just been here during these building works.
Do you acknowledge how the mishandling of this situation has caused serious distress for a lot of parents, and especially young children in the community who are now fearing crazy things like, I'm going to have cancer, what am I going to do?
I take this very seriously and I understand why parents would be distressed and concerned. As I said at the outset, I'm not happy with the way that this issue has been dealt with in terms of the communication that has come out to you. I apologise for that, it's not good enough.
Experts at last night's meeting tried to calm fears, saying 2,500 different samples were taken with levels of asbestos all below normal.
Desks, windowsills, carpet, room contents all returned negative for asbestos.
But fibres were found on a schoolbook and sporting equipment, although not the more serious type that could be inhaled. All books and equipment were removed regardless and will be replaced.
It's been given a clean bill of health by the experts, and parents can send their children to the school with confidence.
I think there's a lot of information that's actually helped us.
Friable asbestos has been discovered in 330 state schools. Authorities say it poses no risk if left undisturbed. Eddie Meyer, Nine News.